And Life Choice Bruce Melandine, and 49 remember, there's no turbo to help Bruce Melandine along. It's good mechanic and great driving from him. One of the top racing drivers in New Zealand is Bruce Melandine, and you can see that he deserves every one of those placings now from the way he's going now. He's holding his arm with those turbo boys. So George White, Bruce Melandine, Bob Harris, Tony Taylor, and the sprint cars. At the moment I think we can only see one sprint car. And I'm sorry I can't tell you if it's Rose or Nick. George White maintaining his lead. He knows Bruce Melandine's right there. You put one foot out of place, George, and Bruce will have you. Look at that. Is Bruce going to go straight through on the outside, or he doesn't want to risk anything because Matt Harris is right up there too. So they're making Boss go, oh, what's happened to Boss? Got a bit out of shape, but he maintained his form. Just keeping his nose in front of Tony Taylor in 103. George Price leads him into another lap. Oh, and look at how close the first three cars are. George Price, Bruce Melandine, Bob Harris. I think at this stage, what a choice. They don't know whether to take some risks and try and get another placing, or to just take it carefully and don't put anything wrong. And George Price leads them into the final round. George Price and Carl 100. Bruce Melandine, 49. Bob Harris, triple five. Tony Taylor, 103. Is George going to be able to maintain that lead? He's just a young lad, hasn't been driving long. Oh, what's going to happen between Bruce and Bob Harris? Look at this. Oh, come on, who's it going to be? Right, George, Bruce, and Bob Harris.